question about yourself. In this lesson, the name of the boy is Elan. He is talking about himself. Hello, Elan. He is saying, my name is Elan John. I am 5 years old. My father's name is Peter John. My mother's name is Anna John. My birthday is on 23rd July. I am live in Mumbai. I go to Victoria International School and I study in class 1. Yes, student, this is all about the Peter John and he talk about himself. Now, come to yourself. You will give your introduction here, okay? Suppose I am a student of your class and my name is Kamya. Because I am in your class, so I will write here, I am 5 years old. Now, my birthday is on November 17. And I live in, where I live? I live in Patiala. Patiala. Now, I study in class. I study in class first in which school? Saint Luke Convent School. Okay, students. Now, in this lesson, there are the 4 definitions. First one is the personality. What is the personality? We describe ourselves by sharing. When we sharing with each other, this is called the personal detail. For example, when you say about your name, your age, your birthday, your living place, these all about come to your personal details. Now, second definition is the favorites. What is your favorite means? The things that we like the most. Those things which you like the most, this is called the favorite. For example, you will say, your favorite food is, some say that my favorite food is omelette. Okay, your favorite juice is apple juice. Your favorite color is blue, white, whatever you want. Now, the third definition is dislikes. Dislikes. Now, see, they put dislike. That is, you that things you don't like. The things that we do not like, जो चीज़ आप पसंद नहीं करते, that is called the dislike. And reversible कर लो इसका, those things you like the most is called the likes. Okay, is it clear? Now the last definition is the hobbies. They said the activities that we like for fun in our free time. Those activities which you like the most in your free time, okay, in your free time and you really fun in that time is called hobbies. जो आपका free time होता है, आप उसमें जो fun करते हो, उसको हम बोलते हैं hobbies. And now, for example, hobbies. Yes, someone dancing, ठीक है. Gardening, baking, okay, this all, etc. These all come in the hobbies. Okay, student, this is all about the lesson of the about me. In this lesson, first of all, we talk about the allowance, then we give our introduction, and last one, we discuss about these definitions, okay? I am repeating again, what is the personality is in which we describe ourselves by sharing, in which we are sharing personal baaton ki, that is called the personality is. Favorite is that which we like the most, jisko bahut zyada pasand karte ho, that is called the favorites. Dislikes or likes is the things that we do not like is called the dislike, and the things that we like the most is called the likes. Now, hobbies, the activities that we like for fun. फन वाली एक्टिविटीज करते हैं, फॉर एग्जाम्पल डांसिंग करते हैं, गार्डनिंग, बेकिंग,